Tuh.
Where did you find that gun?
I just heard Admiral Medina this night, but I don't believe it.
How many pull-ups can you do? Oh, what? Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay. He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
He's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking.
Batter up!
Come on, girl!
Blades, incoming!
Cojone!
Reinforcements coming from the main road!
I'll cover!
This one's ours!
You've got Castillo!
For being there.
What's wrong?
That was Gilberto. The attack. It wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
El tigre!
We need to move! Run, Danny! Help me out! Please!
We're going!
There's fucking poison everywhere! I can't see shit!
Get the fuck out of there!
Danny,
Horror! Horror! Venga! What the fuck was in those bombs? Can't fucking breathe!
Amoral, if anyone can hear me, regroup at Patriota Speak. I repeat, regroup at Patriota Speak.
Yelena! How many did we lose? Where's Horon?
Danny, just get to Patriota Speak!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious. We were stupid. Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
What a crazy fucking 24 hours.